Michael Faraday performed a very simple experiment with a conductor and a magnet. He first kept the conductor loop still and passes the magnet through it. Then he kept the magnet still and moved the loop around it. In both the demonstrations, he found out similar results, and that is, an EMF was induced in the loop which causes a current to flow. However, one of the processes is magnetic while the other is electric, their actual results are in agreement. Einstein could not believe this was a mere coincidence. He rather took it as a clue that electromagnetic phenomena obeys the principle of relativity just like classical mechanics.